If you had to support a team in the UK, who would it be?
Bolton.